Hi everyone, Fatma here from Addictive Tips, and today we're going to see how you can use Windows 98 icons on Windows 10. The icon file format hasn't changed over the years, so you really just need the icon and you can use it on Windows 10. To get Windows 98 icons, visit this website that you see on your screen. It has a complete collection of all the icons that were used on Windows 98, and the only difficult part of this is changing all the icons. I'm going to show you how you can save one of these icons. I'm going with this icon for my computer, or this PC as it's now called on Windows 10. Click it and it opens in a new tab, and it's a PNG file, but that's fine. Just go ahead and save it and then visit this other website called ICO Convert. It can convert a PNG image to an ICO file for Windows. Upload the file, scroll down and click Convert. And once the file is converted, you can click Download. Now that we have the icon, we're going to change it for Windows 10, but we're going to do it in two different steps. If you want to change it for this PC, Recycle Bin, Network, and your User folder, you're going to have to go through the Settings app. Open the Settings app and go to the Personalization group of settings. Here you want to select the Themes tab, and at the right you should see an option called Desktop Icon Settings. Click it and you get this window. Select the item that you want to change the icon for and click Change Icon, select your icon, and that ought to do the trick. Click Apply and you can see that the icon for my computer or this PC has changed on my desktop, and it's also changed on the taskbar down here. For folders and files, what you need to do is navigate to a folder and right click it. Select Properties from the context menu, and on the Properties window you want to select the Customize tab. Click the Change icon button and then select the folder icon that you want to use. Click Apply and that's going to do the trick. For a little added effect, what you can do is you can change the desktop background to the solid teal green color that was used in Windows 98. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later with more tech tips.